Welcome to Student of the Stage Candle. Today one subject is the math there, and the name of the chapter is there, Geometrical Construction. So the subtopic is there from this chapter, drawing a perpendicular. This symbol is known as a perpendicular to a line at a point. So what is the purpose of the perpendicular there? A perpendicular means on a line, if two lines are intersect each other, and that time if they make an angle of 90 degree with each other, then we call this as a perpendicular to each other. So from this, we want to draw a perpendicular to the line at a given point. See, PQ is the line, and on the point Q, we want to draw the perpendicular here by using a set square, and in another topic, by using protractor. Because what is by the set square there, then we call this type as a set square. The mathematical instrument is called as a set square. So draw the perpendicular by using set square. So how should we draw that? So this line we want to take like this. If you go like this line, then point to point Q and draw the line this. Then it's make an angle of 90 degree. Then in this easy way, we make a perpendicular by using a set square. Okay. Then the next topic, by using protractor. So by using protractor, so this mathematical instrument is called as a protractor. And in this mathematical instrument, we reading there from 0 to 180 degree, and from that side also 0 to 180 degree. So we want to make the angle of 180 degree 90 by using protractor. So right now, PQ is the line given there, and from the point Q, we want to draw the perpendicular. So how should we make the perpendicular then? Then trace the protractor on a point Q. This red arrow will be on point Q, and calculate 90 degree from this side, otherwise from this side. So if you can get 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90 degree. So let's take the point on 90 degree. And by the scale, join these two points. If we join these two points, then we will get the lines as a perpendicular. So in this way, we will draw a perpendicular to a line at a given point by using set square and by using protractor. Okay, thank you.